claims she can identify the riders by their helmets. Would you mind if I grab your helmets and just walk back?
Pavement to the dirt, skinny tipping on the street. Day three of our rawhide adventure trip. Today, I am very excited to report we will be heading into dirt today. A long section of dirt, 60-ish miles, give or take. Might be camping out there, might not. Just depends on how far we get. But we are going to do the Burr Trail in Utah. We might even be in Utah right now. Spent the night in Nevada, in a little town called Ponica, not sure how you say it. Really awesome place, oh gorgeous. Really affordable too. But today, we will be in Utah soon, and we'll be doing the Burr Trail. The Burr Trail! This is gonna be awesome. I shouldn't get so excited yet. We do have to stop by the BLM office, the Bureau of Land Management office, to make sure that some of the water crossings are doable. Because one in particular is at the end of the trail, like near the end of the trail. So it'd really suck to go like 40 miles, 50 miles in, get to that water crossing, and turn around. Adventures. Sometimes you can plan for the best parts, sometimes the best parts can't be planned. Get on this ride, shall we? What a beautiful day. Crossing into Utah soon. Let's do this! Woo! Something in the moonlight catches my eye. Shadow of a lover girl dancing by. Looking for a little bit of love, you know so. We are now in Red Canyon, Utah, 14 miles away from Bryce Canyon Park. Welcome to Utah, people. Welcome to Utah.
Oh man, that little girl. Like, I guess when you're living in a community like Penguich, you can walk around it like, she's like 7 years old. And, you know, in many Bay Area communities, granted they aren't this small, but you just wouldn't see like little unprotected kids walking around like that. So it little bit scares me. But what a sweet kid. She waved at me. She's very sweet. But it just scares me. It's probably from my mom being so overprotective. But it's just, it scares me that she's so unprotected and so sweet. But I guess when you live in a small town, you don't really have to deal with so many bad apples. I guess we're gonna find lunch.
That was a great stop for lunch and direction. We got better directions to the Bird Trail, which is getting pretty late. It looks like we're definitely going to be camping out on the Bird Trail tonight. Should be good. When we ate lunch at the cafe back there, we asked her if she knew any of the trails around here. And she said, she does, but the guy who really knows it is David at the ATV rental place. Gotta pass these cars. And little raindrops there. So you can stay away from that. But David really knew the area really well. So we're gonna take a little more pavement to avoid taking dirt at 10,000 feet where there's most likely snow. So we're gonna bypass that and highway travel and go straight to the Bird Trail, which makes life a lot easier. And apparently this pavement that we're doing is supposed to be, it looks like it's raining up there. Anyways, the pavement that we're doing is supposed to be some of the most spectacular views in Utah, this side of Moab. So let's go check them out. Let's see what's out there. Let's go check them out.
Oh!
I can't explain it. I can't explain. I've been trying to think how to put it into words, but I can't. Of just how utterly inviting this territory, it just feels, I can't think of another word besides inviting. It feels like there's life, and it feels like life can be very well sustained here. To come through. Oh, wow. Don't give up, no, don't give in. Never lose hope, don't let go of the promise. Oh. He ain't done yet, he's got a plan. Words are rained down, God, oh, here we come. Oh. Utah, baby! Utah!
did we get stopped? What did we get stopped for? I didn't even see him. Hey there, officer.
Did you set the rules? Were you going fast?
Yeah,
were you passing on a double yellow? Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to talk to the reporting party.
Okay. We have it on dash cam too. This is on.
Okay, yeah. That's great. So, but here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to review her footage to see if maybe it looked like you guys. Okay. So let me just get a picture of your driver's license, and I'll just need a phone number.
Okay.
And then I'll have to follow up with her. Okay?
I understand, yes. Okay.
Okay, so how far are you guys going tonight?
Tonight we're going to go to, you know, the bird trail.
Oh yeah.
We're going to camp on somewhere out in the bird trail today.
You have plenty of water? It's hot out there.
Okay. Yeah, yeah.
Party. Okay. And then I'll probably have to do a message with you guys.
All right.
Just to check back in with me, okay?
Yeah. Sorry if it caused any problems. I hope we didn't. I don't think we did, but...
She's safe. So, I mean... I know you guys are a lot quicker than...
We are.
You know,
that's the thing. That's why I'm... We get confused and it was a yellow line.
On vacation, right? I mean,
you have to admit, sometimes we'll see that
it's on the other side.
Yeah, no, I can. I get that. Let me know if you can do that. Aggressive maneuvers and something just off another motorist. Again, you're right, the dash cam is a bit one way or the other. Just some aggressive maneuvers, passing on double yellow, excessive speed, that sort of thing.
Okay.
This doesn't really seem like your guys' style. All the places you can go, right down the Burt Trail.
Especially the great dirt. The great dirt.
There's a lot of dirt.
Yeah, that's it.
So, okay. This gal's gonna be here momentarily.
Thanks for watching. Look forward to joining you on the next episode. Until then, maybe you'll like this video YouTube suggests.